Battle Kid, Fortress of Peril. The developer nailed the 8-bit aesthetic. Sound and graphics are on point. The cutscenes are rendered well. You almost think you're in for a good ride. But then the writing hits you and a small piece of you dies inside. Text that is supposed to draw you deeper into the story actually ends up doing the opposite. You tell yourself, this is fine, and prepare to play a Mega Man clone. But then you see the first enemy that has the goofiest face ever. And you see that the rest of your opponents are just colored balls. And then you realize the developer totally ran out of energy after writing the terrible story to work on anything else. This game gets a 4 out of 10.